Hello friends, and welcome to another tutorial on Geeks for Geeks. In this video, we are going to understand level order traversing technique in trees. Let's begin and first understand what traversing in a tree means. To traverse a tree means to access the content of all its nodes exactly once and in some order. Now, this order can be of many types. Since tree is a non-linear data structure and it has no logical start or logical end, one of the way to traverse it could be level order traversing technique. In level order traversing, we read the content of the nodes by moving in a level by level fashion. Let's consider this tree for example. We'll try doing a level order traversal on this one. We'll start from the first level. We print the content of this level. Notice that A is printed. We then move to the next level and print its content. Then next level, print the nodes D, E and F. Then we move to the next level, print G, H and I. And finally, the last level, print J. So this will be the final level order traversal result for this graph. Now we assume that you are clear with what we are trying to do here. So let's see the algorithm which will assist in achieving such a traversing scheme. These three steps will assure that we get our desired result. Note that we are using a queue data structure here, which is a first-in, first-out data structure. Let's also have a sample graph to test this algorithm. We begin with step 1 and create an empty queue. This will be our queue. In next step, we point our temp node variable to the root of the tree, which is this node A. In next step, we loop. Since our temp node variable is not null, we print its data. Then we enqueue its children into our queue. We push the children of A, which are B and C. Then we dequeue a node and assign it to our temp node variable. We now dequeue, so temp node now becomes B. Temp node is not null, we print its data and enqueue its children, which are T and E. Now we dequeue a node and make temp node to point to node C. Again, temp node is not null, we print its data and enqueue its children. There are no children to see, so we push nothing. Now we dequeue a node and make temp node to point to D. Temp node is not null, we print its data and enqueue its children. Again, D do not have any child, so we push nothing. Now we dequeue a node and make temp node to point to E. Again, temp node is not null, we print its data and enqueue its child node, which now is F. We dequeue and make temp node to point to F. Temp node is not null, we print its value, which is F, and since F do not have any child node, we enqueue nothing in our queue. Now since queue is empty, on dequeuing we get nothing, and so temp node becomes null. Now since variable temp node is null, this is the breaking condition of the loop. So we come out of it, and with this our algorithm ends. This will be the final level order traversal for this tree. Let's look at the code implementation of our level order traversal. This will be a C code which is same as given on Geeks for Geeks. Note that in this code we need to implement of a queue data structure also, which is not shown here. Finally, let's have a look at the time complexity for this algorithm. This code will run in big O of n complexity, irrespective of the type of tree. Here n are the number of nodes in our tree. With this, we come to an end of this tutorial. For any doubts or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.